Hello again, everyone. It's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the pectineus muscle. The pectineus muscle is one of the six hip adductors. It runs from the superior pubic ramus to the pectineal line and linea aspera of the femur. The adductors of the hip are part of the inner hip musculature and range from the lower pelvic bone to the femur and knee region, thus lying between the extensor and flexor group of the thigh muscles. The hip adductors shape the surface anatomy of the medial thigh. The innervation is mainly supplied by the obturator nerve, which arises from the lumbar plexus and reaches the adductors through the obturator canal. The pectineus muscle is additionally innervated by the femoral nerve. As the name suggests, the main function of the hip adductors is the adduction of the hip joint. The pectineus muscle also supports external rotation and flexion. The hip adductors are particularly used when crossing one's legs. Overall, they play an important role in balancing the pelvis during standing and walking. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!